this time. It really doesn't like this, does it? That's let's knock that off. Let's see.
Yeah, it doesn't like a new system with this trailer. With this wagon, I'm afraid. I'll get there on my next wagon. Oh dear God, I have gone the wrong way. I'm not going to get out of there. Yeah. Body trucks do not like the trailers. This is going to be... Oh, we put them all there. Oh, we'll be around that. There we go. Oh, hello. The bloke in there doing some mechanics. Hello, man. You're doing a shit job. Can you two get back to work? Gal ain't a modded one. I think long haul's only 1k miles, I know. Oh, that was bad. Took that bit sharp. I think what I'll do is I'll change it to the 220 after this. Drop. Is the AI gonna let me out? Come on, AI. It's damaged goods. No, I don't damage vehicles, I just wreck them. Give me a horse. Oh God, that's terrible. Door driving on the back. Do the AI drivers use the full map or just the base map? I think they use the full map. If I remember rightly with, I'm in the wrong lane, shit. If I remember rightly with the last Coast to Coast map I used, it has the AI in that as well. Yeah, I think the employees also will go into the full thing as well. It'll be more money for me because it's longer hauls. Oh, I don't use indicators. Oh. I thought we were entirely kicking then. Yeah, I was trying to figure out how the game knows when you turn your arm the red light. Is it, I take it it's when you use your indicators then. Oh, handbrake stops as fast as it. Oh, okay. See, I learn something new every day. Handbrake turning. Oh, I'll use the engine brake as well. Right. You see, I've got the ATS guru in chat now. I don't know what this map's going to be like. I've never actually used it yet. Coming into we're in Arizona now, which is obviously the new DLC. So this would be all nice and modded. Well, not modded, but nice and modelled. Oh, still a noob. 300 hours on ETS2. 300 hours, that's... you can't knock that, really. This bug has gone very quiet. It's very quiet in cruising speed. Arizona's better than the base game. Well, as I hope, once SCS finally gets all the other states properly in the game, I reckon it'll be a good. No, I've actually got it on cruise control because I get severe cramp in my foot if I leave it at an angle. is I've modded up the G25, so I actually mounted my pedals that way, so they come in this way like that, instead of like that. I get severe cramp with the foot. I get it when I actually join them as well. So I've just knocked it on the cruise control. I'll tell you what, I bought this wheel for, must have been 8-9 years ago when I bought this wheel. So it's the Logitech G25, that's when I bought this wheel. And it has never let me down. I mean, you can't buy these ones, you can't even buy the G27s anymore. I've got to go to a weigh station. So you can't even buy the G27s anymore, let alone G25s. But you can, but you cost your arm and a leg for one now. Because ridiculous prices that people are putting them for on YouTube, on eBay, sorry. Oh, I'm in the wrong lane. Let's go over it. Come on, pal, get off. Yeah, I know it does. Because it's a quite old wheel. Because it's quite an old wheel, the belts are a bit seized, and it can be quite loud. Thank you. This is still worse, doesn't make it. Yeah. I can never diss this wheel for the way it's performed. Don't stop there. Come on. What do you stop there for? Come on, Bill. Right. Oh, shut up. Game properly. me, so I ended up with a monitor capture on instead, and I've got to bring it down to the bottom of the list. So the overlay was on. My fault, doesn't matter. I do have XSplit, but I'm not a huge fan of it. I prefer OTS, OBS, sorry. OBS is so much easier to use. Graphics card. I had a year's free trial for XSplit, and I gave it a go. But it was the way OBS designed their program. Makes it so easy to use. I couldn't get on with XSplit. At some point, I think it has to be a track IR. So I can have a look around the cab and down the window. See if there's any traffic coming. The 18th. Does the 960 handle ATS? I think so. The 960. Well, I've got a 960 in this, and it's running on Ultra. I've got a Asus Strix GTX 960 in my setup at the moment, and this is what you see basically. And it's running on Ultra at around about. It runs at a steady 60 frames per second. Until it stops like that. But oh, the sharp left-hander coming up. Just hope I don't tip it. i5-4890S. So I'm running on an AMD 8320, 8-core.
It's really an 8-core.
They said it is an 8-core, but it isn't an 8-core. So why said it is an 8-core? That's AMD for you. Barely goes over 60% when streaming. Yeah. Oh, well, I can believe that. Whoa. Yeah, I say I know they're more for editing software. I mean, run on a tight budget, and it was the best one for me price really that I found, and it was recommended with the MSI 970 motherboard, gaming motherboard that I got with it. I bought this setup a few years ago. It was pre-built for us. Cost us about 350-360 quid. With not the greatest of gear inside it, but I've just managed to beef it up to a bit more than what it was. I'm planning on upgrading it even more from there. But we'll see how things go. Oh yeah, pretty good for a preview. I'll go from a website called Vibox, V-I-V-O-X. I don't know if you've heard of them. I did find out something which rather pissed me off when I was having a SSD fitted. Found out that the hard drive that the company had put in for us was actually a third hard drive, which didn't best please us. We've got 915 miles to go. That is a very long straight road. We've just gone past Phoenix, so we've had to come into Tucson. Not far from Tucson. I think I might pull into Tucson and have a kip. So if I click that there. eyes. PS4 hard drive as well. I've got a standard 500 gig in that one. I want to upgrade that to a terabyte as well. I've run out of space. That's the problem with things like GTA on that. It takes up a lot of memory and a lot of space. I'll have a look on eBuyer actually. That was with the handbrake on as well. Twitch account if you like, or post it on your Facebook page. That's not a problem at all. Why is garage never sleep? Yeah, you can whisper it. That's fine. They should work. They should be fine. Yep, got it. Not a problem. I'll have a look at that after. Thank you very much. Next. Oh yeah, I might have to ditch my trailer. Decoupling. Thank you. Same hard drive you have. Not a problem, I'll have a look at that. There's one thing that has always bugged the shit out of me about ATS and ETS2. What's that then, right? In the garages, there's five slots for drivers and two slots below them. Can't figure out what they're for. No, I can't figure that one out either. So you've got your five slots for your drivers. Oh, what have I done? Oh dear. Yeah, you've got your five slots for your driver. Drivers, and I've proper jackknifed myself here. Yeah. Oh yes, I definitely jackknifed. There we go. Hopefully I can get this one out.